So what's the verdict?
I am an autumn.
Interesting.
How y'all doing? This is not the next day, but it's another day, and today we are going to be going to class. It's actually a Wednesday, but I have a Monday schedule today, so yes, we're going to be going to theology and English class. We'll see how that goes. Those two classes take me in a whirlwind, and then tomorrow we'll have the same two classes, which is kind of crazy. So yes. Later on, we are going to do some pumpkin carving in our little dining hall in the middle, and it's going to be so cute, so I wanted you guys to see for this fall vlog. Love it so much. It's also my birthday month, October. Yes, turn up. We are on our way to class, so let's go.
But today we'll be working our way through 11th, and then Thursday, tomorrow, we'll be finishing 11. So the goal for you all is to have completed 10, 11 for today and tomorrow. All right. If you have individual questions, come up and see me. If you're late, come up and see me. If you have an advanced assumption number two, also come up and see me. Otherwise, have a good day. See you tomorrow.
Professor just didn't show up at all, So. Guys, look at our pumpkins. I just got here, so we're gonna try to make it like a strip H. So yes, let's get started.
Thank you so much. Hey, you want a gift card to Dunkin' Donuts?
Sure.
I mean, thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's really nice of you. Thank you.
Okay guys, so I am going to the store. I'm going to the deli. We're gonna go to the store and get some food. It is 6:13. So yes, I'm listening to this. Look, y'all sleeping on them. So good. We love a good youth group. A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they pour when I'm thinking about you. Let me get the chicken Caesar salad, and you can add avocado in there. Guys, so I'm back and I got my salad. It's been so good. Oh my gosh. And I also ordered Buffalo Wild Wings. Half buffalo, half barbecue is how we're rolling tonight. Can't even show you guys. This is how we're rolling. Immediately. About to eat this up. Okay, guys, so it is nighttime. I put my hair in a doobie. We had a little cute day, little cute, you know, little vibe. But it is time to go to sleep, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Good morning, everyone. It is Thursday, and this is how the fit is looking today. Super cute, super getting ready to go to class. Again, I have the same classes as yesterday, so it's just giving, you know, I'm just going to class. I didn't do my hair, really. I didn't flatten out my hair. I'm going to put on some more moisture. I was going to put on my big headphones. I actually might do that right now. Yeah, it's giving very, yeah. So this is the trick that I have, guys. I always use like a Dior pink lip gloss when I wear black. I just have found out that it just looks better on me. Don't mind the Alexa telling the wrong time, because it's definitely not that time. I have a different clock. I don't even know why this is plugged in. My Alexa really doesn't work. I'm super sad that it doesn't. Ever since I got here, moved in day one, it hasn't been trying to connect to Wi-Fi. Please, Echo. Today is the day before two midterms in psychology, which we know is my major. So nervous about it, but you know, we're gonna put it in God's hands. We're not gonna be scared. And also in public speaking, that I just need to know like definitions and stuff. Not really worried about that, but a little more hands-on with the psychology midterm. So we might be out studying just a little bit, trying to get the vibes, trying to get our minds right, minds together. So yeah, let's go outside. In the deck. Hold on a second. I look a little bad. We're in the deck right now. Time to study. Do you see this? Pretty heavy. So we're gonna try to study. I left my other book that I actually need to study with in the room. It's okay. My public speaking notes. So long. It's basically just definitions. Stuff we have to keep out for, so. Okay, guys, it's the next day. Another day of me not doing my hair. My hair looks fine. It's just a lot of flyaways and stuff like that, but it's fine. Regular outfit, I have on some gray jeans. My room looks a mess, but when we come back, I will be doing laundry. So yes, let's go take these midterms.
time-ish. It's 8:46 on a Friday. Still the same day. We still took our midterms today. But we are going to be doing a little cleaning. As you can see, it's a little different. I put the hooks here and my hamper is here. And my little wardrobe rack is right here. So it kind of makes it a little bit open. So I don't know how I like it better, but I think I like it. So yes, I moved this out of my closet for laundry purposes. I'm going to be taking everything out of this big old thing. This is full of laundry. I have to fold towels, bed sheets, clothes, the light load. So I did all my laundry when I went back home last week. So this big book bag really helped carrying my clothes. It will be in the links down below in the description under shop my links. So shop my links, and it should be in the dorm room essentials. So yes, I'm going to vacuum this carpet. This is also in the description, and I'm watching Wednesday. I don't know if I said that already. We're gonna get everything together.
Just like that. Why do you have to go?
And now you guys can see all my laundry is done and everything. It's a little cute area. This, I'm about to take this garbage out right now. This little garbage and get some water. I buy like 2 waters a day because I left my case of water that my mom was supposed to bring me in her car. So now every day I have to like buy 2 waters a day because that's what I drink up in my Stanley. So we're gonna make those runs and then it's gonna be nighty night time. I have a field trip tomorrow. Gotta wake up at 8 a.m. for it's for my government class. We're going to a museum. Gotta take the subway. So, you know, we'll try that out. Gonna spray a little bit of this. Smells like fall. This is the one that I have, guys. So if you guys want to get it. Yeah, this fall vlog, it just went perfectly. All right, let's make these quick runs. All right, guys, we're ready for this field trip or whatever, this trip to the city. We're ready. We're in the vibes. Right now, we're feeling the vibes, but we are leaving. See you guys later. Yes, see y'all. What's up, you guys? So we are on a field trip. Today we are going to some tavern museum. We took the bus, child, and then we took the subway all the way down to the World Trade Center, getting a little dance experience. I was like, whoa, okay. And then now we're in the city. You guys know I love the city. So we got in the museum. This is for my first seminar government class, my NYC in America class. So we got a lot of information about like George Washington and things like that. And this museum is a part of a restaurant, and it's upstairs and downstairs, which was kind of cool. We got to see how things were. And then we're back in the city. There's nothing like autumn in New York. Shout out to the Hermes store. Here we got to see the New York Stock Exchange building. Super cool, but you know I had to get a little quick little flick in. We saw the George Washington statue and went down Wall Street. All the money resides, okay? Then we got to see the little gravesite of Alexander Hamilton. And we're leaving the city now. Thank you guys for watching. Okay, you guys. So this is the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this fall autumn vlog. We did a lot. It was a realistic college vlog. It was a fall reset, you know, midterms. A lot going on. Birthday prep is happening, so we're in the works of that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm Heaven Layla, and I'll see you guys back with another one. Peace. Make sense now. She just got around things are getting into.